Right, I'm going to do another one of Frenzal Rhomb's love songs, 60 Beautiful and Mine. The main riff and solo thing is played on with an octave pedal, because that's how I play all solos, and I can't be bothered making it interesting. And so it won't sound quite the same, but it goes like this. Well, she's a
she's beautiful and she's mine.